that has reached us from the darkness of the Middle Ages serves as a reminder of the problems that humankind has always had to face. Illness and disease, viruses, and sexually transmitted diseases, a plague of the modern technologically advanced society. To draw people out of the Middle Ages, we created a website dedicated to sexually transmitted infections. It is based on the work of a person who showed consequences of one of the human sins, lust. Hieronymus Bosch, The Garden of Earthly Delights. The triptych took him 10 years to finish. It is fascinating with its many details and images, all aimed at expressing his main idea. We've chosen several prominent characters from The Garden of Earthly Delight, transformed them into symbols of well-known infections, and put them into a modern iteration of the 15th century picture, The Garden of Rarities and Curiosities. By entering its gates and wandering around, you could feel yourself being part of the artist's world. The main heroes were given places on the fortune's wheel. Each of them got their own story, from the Middle Ages to the present time. We exaggerated lust and showed that it can harbor both passion and desire. After getting all the answers, taking a look at the Book of Ills, and learning about prevention techniques, it's time to go back to the 21st century. Results: tens of thousands of users from around the world. On average, more than 4 minutes spent on the website. Promotion cost 0 rubles. Are you sure you know all about infections? Come take a look. Just don't touch.